Aloe vera has many health benefits like healing sunburn, moisturizing skin, reducing acne, and helping with digestion. The gel from the aloe vera plant is also highly nutritious and contains vitamins A, B bar, C, and E. You can use aloe vera topically for skincare benefits or consume it orally for nutritional benefits. Aloe vera is a succulent plant that is believed to have been used medicinally since 1500 BCE in various countries due to its anti-inflammatory, anti-bacterial, and anti-viral properties. Aloe is one of the most popular natural remedies for sunburn relief, and for good reason. Aloe helps heal sunburn in a number of ways. Aloe vera is anti-inflammatory and anti-bacterial, which means it has the potential to reduce acne, cause some bacteria and alleviate redness. There have been no formal studies about how aloe affects acne on its own, but it can still have benefits when used with other treatments. Aloe can moisturize the skin by triggering the production of hyaluronic acid, which hydrates and plumps skin, Rehman says. Aloe vera is great for the gut, especially if you have trouble with digestion.
Taking aloe orally can
actually help to protect the gut since it contains mucilage, which is the gel-like substance in aloe, says Monica Osland Moreno, MSRDN, founder of Essence Nutrition in Miami. Aloe vera is rich in vitamins. According to a 2008 review, aloe vera contains vitamin A, vitamin B bar, vitamin K, vitamin A, folic acid, choline. It is no wonder that aloe has been used medicinally for centuries.
Just remember to start slow when consuming aloe orally and opt for more natural products when applying topically.
If you have concerns about using aloe or if you have a medical condition or are taking any medications, consult your doctor first. So, guys, I hope you like my videos and please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channels.